me deemed inappropriate since I was a teen and before that shit. Never got along with popular people or cops either. They're saying there's something wrong with me, but it's a lot deeper, and they won't stop repeating it. What the fuck is wrong with me, huh? I come back hard with a fun fact saga, unpack trauma, run it back on ya. What the fuck is wrong with me? My coping mechanisms are slowly wrecking everything. Holding my head up, neck deep, and total depression getting to me. Popping off when I talk to police. What the fuck is wrong with me? Always a solo thing, won't put my homies in jeopardy. Don't go trying to test me, yo, my mind is messy. I rhyme obsessively with a compulsion to bulge up portions of what I said I'm seeing. Check my lack of pedigree, unconnected, yet I never left the street. Directly affected by the shit that I seen, but I won't say a thing. No, not a peep. Fuck is wrong with me? Fuck is wrong with you? Fuck is wrong with we? What we gon' do? Fuck is wrong with me? Fuck is wrong with you? Fuck is wrong with we? What we gon' do? Something's wrong with me. It's fucking comedy. Until it's drama heaping, they call it a G thing. Everybody's down until they see danger. But who am I to be such a pain in the ass? Feeling like a suicidal sadomasochist. I'll do my time, take it on a damn chin. Certified on some things are like a bad trip. Fuck is wrong with me? That's what I'm asking. No one cares for the mental health of grown ass men. So in a nutshell, it's nut up or shut up or the nut house. Meanwhile, I try and rise against my own mindsets. Existential crisis like every 5 months. Connected within and cleanse my vices as I wise up. I'm just having a human experience. Babbling the blues, I'm a delirious. Fuck is wrong with me? Fuck is wrong with you? Fuck is wrong.